They've been waiting for you. They've been asking me a lot of questions over the computer. They're like, yo, Nolan, find out this, find out that. So we're going to get into a little bit of the questions right now.
Yeah.
Right now, a lot of people want to know, like, which artists inspire you to, you know what I mean, to do your thing? Who gave you that first break in the business?
Well, you don't know, sir, killer at the man who put you out there, you see what I'm saying? You see? And you don't know, Mr. YouTube, ears, I want for artists to listen. Growing up same way, man like Cutteranks, man like Ninja Man same way, Shabaranks and all of them. You see what I'm saying? So, I'm waiting for great artists to listen and get great inspiration. You see what I'm saying? And then I don't know, Killer now as the man, what goes up a man comes to you, gangster. And you're the time, you see what I'm saying? So, you don't know.
Yeah, so right now, let me ask you this question, right? Like,
yeah, right?
Ah,
big up yourself, sir, gangster.
Alright.
You don't know. More of some female callers in the gangster. Put on the phone. Make the ladies them call. Play the 19th, they're live. Yeah, that one. It was going on. We're going to go into some music right now. This one here is crazy. It's done in the place also by Mavado. This one, anytime we play the dance on the next Atlanta anthem. So right now, it's all about Blazing 98. We're live on that.
Before there was me, I was somewhere in somewhere up north of the moon that I
would have
semi-automatic. So right now we're going to play a couple tunes. As a matter of fact, I'm going to make him introduce himself still in him. See, yeah, just pick up Sharon.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all about semi-automatic. He's going to be performing inside of the place alongside Mr. Mavado. So, you know what I mean? Just introduce yourself to Atlanta to make them know a little bit about you and how you're set and how the thing's set tonight.
Well, Atlanta, yeah, man, I represent for all of them, them will sell that ganja. All of the us of them, yeah man, them represent, you see me? All of them on the streets where I get money. Yeah.
You don't know. So, Sammy, basically how long you been in the business, who inspire you, you know what I mean? Some of the artists that you look up to. You know what I mean? A little bit about yourself. Make the people them know you when they reach band stage tonight, them know, say, ah, Sammy, that's the youth band radio today.
Yeah, well, you don't know, Killer inspire a whole heap of people, you know, you see? Killer the man, that was said. Alliance, yeah.
That was said. Nothing else need to be said. So right now we gonna play a couple songs off of his album. The semi-automatic, y'all get used. Alright, Blazer 98.
15. You know we pitch green. You know it's semi-automatic. We got all addicts. Yo, all hustlers, let's get this money, jugglers. We smugglers. Cops can't fuck with us. Yo, they should know. I got what you need. It's not like me, I'm on the block with the weed. Keep on not to get spot by the D's. But it's
DJ Roy, you gotta take that suspension for me.
I got what you require. Tell me know if it's regular fire. I'm the supplier that sell it to the buyer. All that means you're ready to get higher.
That's why it's me.
Push it to the limit like Rick Ross.
No, you can't tell how me work. No artist can't give me that money here for this. For me work. When you give my tune, we put it outside of me, then we'll listen to it and then we'll tell what comes. That's how we work.
It's all about semi-automatic performing live and direct tonight.
I got what you need. So like me, I'm on the block with the weed. Careful not to get spot by the bees. But it's searching everywhere. Come for your socks and your sleeve. I got what you require.
Yeah, it's all about Blazing 98. We in the building. Saying it's crazy. Again, we gotta look out for these artists that's gonna be performing live and direct tonight.